not necessarily the best spot at the time, but it was readily available as far as the only land high enough to settle on at the time. Now, we were settled in 1718. The church was built in 1724. It is the oldest active Catholic cathedral in the United States. Now, the building on the right, it's got, they're working on it right now, the blue on the top. That was originally the Cabildo. That is where the Louisiana Purchase was signed in 1803. It is also on the left is where they house Christians, now the Stuart and the Jackson statue was put there. It was actually gallows. It was an execution field, and on Sunday they would hold public executions, and the soldiers would also get their drills on. Now you're familiar with the Cafe du Monde on my right?
Yes.
We're famous for our beignets and coffee.
What's the name of your horse?
Her name is Sugar. She's a draft mule. Sugar's an 18-year-old draft.